What's up, everybody? Today, March 22nd, you know, I like to do my workout Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and do a little switch it up on something else on the other days. But today, I want to, since I can't use the pig, so I'm sponsoring my thing by my water, you know? I had to go to my substitute. But with that being said, I want everybody to be safe, be hydrated, stretch, do things that's supposed to be in the means of what they can, and get this workout in. So, another video for you. So, normally I'm going to start off with my push-ups. So I got the fresh dew before I got my birthday coming at the end of the month, so you know, gotta rock it out, you know. Look good, feel good, work out. 20 with this right here. After my push-ups, do my dumbbell, doing 3 to 5 sets, depending on how I feel. Well, a good 35, 40 minute workout would still be suffice. So, let's get it. Overhead claps, forward claps, going up with a set of 40, 30 on my 3 sets. I normally do 3 sets on this anyway. Be done with 100, 3 sets. So with this one, forward clap, keep it up with the shoulder, and knock them out. All right. After those, I got my little barbell. More like a curl bar. but a set with 20 pounds. And I'm doing, normally they call them 21s, but I'm doing, I call them my hundreds, because I do 40, 30, 30 and after the three sets. And I always start off with 40 with my band. From bottom, head, top, full curl. And then once you finish the full curl, that's one. Behind the heads, I'm just gonna say three sets. Doing 40, 30, 30. But if you have to, do them in 20s. Yes. Now, I like to do the rotate with this on my shoulder. Give me a good stretch. Thank you. now. With these, I got my hand out on my bar, on my curl bar, kind of. I'm going to go straight in front of me, go up above, behind my back, squat, and return it back in the same way. So I'm going to go back up, forward, back down. They're going to be one. I'm doing 20. I'm going to scoot back on this one because of my light right there. Alright, now I'm doing like little lunges with the curl bar all around my neck. Doing alternating leg on lunge. Turn to the left or right, whichever comfortable with you. Don't have to go fast, just do it till you get comfortable with it. It's like one of my new workouts. And I'm still trying to get the feel of it, but I like it. Doing 10 of these total, coming straight to the front 10 times. Yeah. Get some of this water. Then go to the elbow, you know? This on here, 3 to 5 seconds, 20. Or I go to normally when I do the whole thing, I go to I get to 100 on most of all my workouts. You know, we gotta keep them together. Keep them together. I'm from the South, man. Alright. This dips. Three, 5 seconds of 20. One knee down, one hand down, dumbbell, raise up, 3 to 5 sets of 20. Rotate, repeat the process. knocking them out today. You know, starting to feel like it's getting easy. You know, so when you get like that, they gonna come faster. And for me, when it get easy, I add more. Not reps and all that, I just add more workouts. Give me the whole full body. You know, the whole full body. And that's what we do around here. Doing 3 to 5 seconds, you do 20, 3 to 5 seconds, 20 of these. You let it run your back. Kind of like that, come in, rotate. I normally like to do it when I touch them, when my dumbbells touch each other, and I come down, but it just depends on your preference. Down, holding from the chest, going up, keep arms straight, go all the way back. 3 to 5 seconds, 20. Now, I just started these like last week, but it's only my second time doing it. Like press straight up. I gotta break them off in 10. I get used to them. But hey, gotta start somewhere. Talking about feeling it. But it feels good though. Now, do my stretch. Take a deep breath. Try to relax. Calm down. Get your heart rate down a little bit. You're ready to finish it out. Better. I don't want to just settle. for anything. So, if I want what I want, you gotta work at it. So, this one, step, knee raise. Come down, rotate foot, step, knee raise. I normally go until I get to like 50. I just go give or take. Sometimes I might decide to do it to a song go off or an instrumental go off. But that being said, let's get it. So, now that we got that out the way, you know, time for my cool down. Could be walking, riding a bike, stretching, drink some water, and get ready to knock it out again. So with that being said, wish everybody the best. Want you to be safe, be healthy, stretch, exercise, and I'll holla. Peace.